So I'm gonna split my day into two videos since there was just so much to see. And try to get as far as I can inside Old City before my feet give out, but we're about to do the Via Dolorosa path. So entering the Lion's Gate brings me into the Muslim Quarter at the beginning of Via Dolorosa. So these are the pools of Bethesda where Jesus first healed a lame man. So it's one of the holiest Christian sites, the Church of the Holy Sepulchre. And there's a really good documentary about how the edicule was recently renovated by the National Geographic.
And this is where the stripping of Jesus took place, right outside the church.
Infamous immovable ladder, which is a Christian symbol basically of differences between the six churches. Good, but the portions are huge. I'm kind of scared to buy something and waste it.
These funny t-shirts are even better than the ones on New Jersey boardwalks.
Headed to the Damascus Gate first thing today and hoping to see Zedekiah's caves, and then the main event this morning will be touring the underground caves underneath the Western Wall.
Cheese, and above all cheese, they build this city. This is a Mameluke city, full body immersion in the mikveh. They could enter the Temple Mount and the Jewish temple. Okay? But you see where is the mikveh? The mikveh is very deep, and we are here, the Christian. Damascus Gate.
High level, not the top. The top is only for the show.
Jewish people knew 2,000 years ago. Not the Pope, this level. Okay? Now.
Letting myself go a little bit on the sweets this week. These are all so delicious.